close down all those reactors now with solar and wind and geothermal. Forget about all the data and the figures and stuff. Listen to your intuition and you'll know what you've got to do.
And then I confronted this data and the challenge of meeting global energy and development needs and also dealing with one of our most serious environmental problems. And I've changed my mind.